What's up, everybody? It's Jonathan from Lone Wolf Day Trading, and welcome to November. I had one trade, 200 shares, $246, and less than 2 minutes, f***ing sniper trader. Let's get into it. So when I awoke from hibernation this morning, I was really excited to get back into the market. It's a new week, it's Monday, and then I saw this, the top gaining and the top losing stocks. Now, as you can see, there's barely any volume here. Now granted, we do have one that's over 500,000 on the losing side and one over 500,000 on the gaining side. But this, you know, this one's over 54% down on the day. That's definitely not a candidate for shorting. And then on the long side, this possibly could be. But if it were to continue up before the market actually does open, there's going to be a pullback at open just because a lot of people are taking profit from the pre-market hours. Now, looking at the chart, the stock that I decided to trade was Tesla. Now, it wasn't on the pre-market watch just because it was under 5% in the red at the time that I was looking at it. But it has great volume. As we look over here, it ended the day over 7 million shares traded. Now, at opening when I was trading it, it was around 350,000-500,000. Which is definitely where I want stocks to be before I actually do trade them, just to ensure that I have, you know, a clean, there's not any type of like choppiness, it's just very smooth movement. Now, breaking down the trades that I had one trade for 200 shares. I highlighted here, this is where my entry was at 9:35, and then my exit was at 9:37. You can also see them over here. The entry was 338.23 for a short. And then I covered the shares at 337 for a little bit more than a dollar movement. Now, the reason that I took an entry right here, as we can see, it was moving down. It didn't really have any type of pullback at open. I mean, it did slightly, but not one that was very significant. So it's going down. Then we also see it does have a pullback right here, but it touches the moving average and then just continues right back down. Also, if we look at this wicking candle, this just shows that there was a lot of weakness. Now, it did go up here. This was the high of the candle, but then it plummeted right down. This is where the candle actually closed, causing the opening of the next candle to be right there. Now, when this candle went through the VWAP, the red line, and also the moving average, the blue line, I decided to short 200 shares at 338.23, just because I believe there would be a continued movement on the downside. Now I did take my 200 share profit on like basically at the bottom of this candle at 337. As we can see, there's a lot of consolidation with these candles right here, especially this one. It could have easily soared through the VWAP. Now in this case it didn't, but when you're actually within the trade, you know, it could have. So, you know, I saw it finally break through right here. I took my profit, and then, you know, only a little bit more than 2 minutes of trading, I was done for the day. So to be done trading within 7 minutes of the market open, you know, I'm definitely happy with that. So my goals for tomorrow are definitely to take larger share size. Now that we've just come out of the weekend, we're done with Monday, going into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, you know, the volume is going to start ramping itself up. So that's going to hopefully open more possibilities for stocks that I can trade. But definitely taking larger share size. Of course, you know, keeping it smart. I don't want to just jump into a stock and then hopefully there'll be some type of profit. You always want to plan and then look for different types of patterns, and also ensure that you're using a technique that you're comfortable with. Not everyone's going to trade the same, but it really comes down to whatever you're comfortable with and whatever keeps you green. I hope you've all enjoyed my trading recap video. I really do appreciate the support. I'm on the road to 100 subscribers. So, you know, 100 subscribers, I'm going to get there. Once we get to 100 subscribers, we're going to have a party or something's going to happen. I'll have to think of it. Hopefully there's something I can do to include you guys, as far as maybe there'll be a challenge or something of that sort, just to keep it fun. Because, you know, trading can be stressful, but that's why I like to have fun with these videos, just to show that, you know, if you're serious all the time, you're not going to enjoy life. And it's truly about enjoying life. Money isn't happiness, it's freedom. But again, thank you all very much for your support. This is Jonathan with Lone Wolf Day Trading. Stay green.